My name is Tom Berger. I'm the new-ish managing director of Sheboygan Theatre Company, and I'm also serving as the fight choreographer on Extremities. The tricky thing about Extremities in our space and the Paradigm Annex Theatre is it's very intimate. You want it to look, for the purposes of this play, very intense. But most importantly, you do want it to be safe. It is still only a play. You know, you have to think about it like you think about lighting or a set design or a costume design. These are all, or iambic pentameter or music in a musical, these are all things that we use to tell a story. So these first 15 minutes of play, that first scene with Michelle and Michael, we took 3 nights to stage it. We were very methodical about it, and we were very careful about the choices we were making and making sure that it was something that, you know, the most common thing heard in rehearsal those first 3 nights were, Michelle, are you okay? One thing that we started when we started talking about the use of force in the play was that we will never ask you to do something in performance that you're uncomfortable with. We might have to ask you to try things in rehearsal that you're uncomfortable with. When I teach a specific thing, we'll always do 3 speeds at first. We'll always do it in what I call super slow-mo, you know, then we'll do it about half speed. And half speed is really actually about more about energy, so it's about half energy. And then we do not move on to full speed until everyone's comfortable and knows what they're doing. There's a lot of work of eye contact. There's a lot of work of making sure that your distance from the person is safe. So, for instance, there was the smothering, which you will see in the early in the play, into the pillow, where Mike's character is written that he holds a pillow up to her face and smothers her in it, holding her by the hair. I was not crazy about, in the intimacy of our space, about exactly how that was. So what we have done, we have altered it to he runs her across the room and then the pillow is on a chair and forces her down. That did 2 things. That allows a lot of give and take of pulling her up to make sure she's listening, and that also allows Michelle to be in control. 99% of the time in combat on stage, the victim is usually in control of the movement, not the assaulter. I think it's an important piece. I'm fond of saying that Shakespeare called us the mirrors of our age, and that sometimes that reflection is not pleasant, but that doesn't mean that it's any less important to hold up the mirror. And stories are important, and most theater is a parable in some ways, and we tell you a story and you take it your way. But the best thing a play can do is ignite debate and spark a conversation. Strange.